Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back exploring the asylum today. But before I go to the asylum, I'd like to show you the Helen train station. Yeah, this station is to transport all the mental patients or mentally ill to the actual asylum from different areas of the country. And believe it or not, fun fact, I've got a history with this place. My nan's cousin brought this property. So yeah, they sold it now, but someone else lives there. But yeah, that's the station. I've made it to the asylum. Hi all, it's Jim here, and we're exploring an abandoned mental asylum. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm in the asylum. It's been 4 years since I've been in here. Here we are. This was the room where I found the Ouija board. Shalom. Wilson. Joe Weller was here. Remember that I'll be in there. Off bed. Hello, Simon Bones. Shalom. Blessings upon you. Shalom. It's still as creepy as I remember it. What is that? Shalom.
Awesome.
Ah, take over there. There's that table, that's haunted. And the upstairs. The basement. This is where I heard that little girl laughing. Wilson?
Are you down here, Wilson?
Someone close. Old boiler, water drainage. Yeah, for you guys that don't know, this closed down in 1994. Believe it or not, my nan was a patient of Amberstone Hospital. And the woods behind this asylum. This was the nursing wing, but also patients, like lower risk patients, were allowed to work here, like cleaning duty, laundry, etc. Hello all. What was that? Someone behind me. Some water. Smart water. Where's that chair? Where's this room? Wilson. Oh, what a spider. How weird. Hmm. Wilson.
Jackie.
Shalom. Empty body. Staircase, I call an apparition of a woman. Oh my God, the love. Toilet. I love a good toilet. Wilson. Oh, Wilson. Hi all. I'm downstairs where everyone can see me. Lovely. A certain death. Wilson. Wilson. More toilets. and boiler room. Satan's room. Shalom. Death. Hi all.
Wilson.
So here we are, guys. In the asylum, 2 years on, or 4 years on. Okay. Just a bird. The place is pretty much the same. Lovely. Been a camera. Shalom. Right, recording. I'm now going to set it up. Well, yeah, I'll set this up overnight. would say under the stairs. Someone said they captured a ghost in the loft, but maybe sit up here. Put it in this window. Try and hang it from somewhere. There we go. Where can I hang this thing? So that no one's seeing it. I'll leave it there and come out tomorrow night and get it. Or tomorrow morning. I'll come out tomorrow morning and get this. Hope it doesn't get nicked. If it gets nicked. But, hey. Wilson, are you down there, Wilson? My camera's going blurry for some reason. Okay. Yeah, my camera's in that corner. Hopefully, overnight we catch some haunted stuff. Bye all. Awesome.
Wilson.
So, that is the end of the video, I'm afraid. I will be taking pictures, and I'm trying to find Wilson.
Wilson! 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 Wilson!